Hi, I'm Toby. I'm just a regular student. Well, I was before I got zapped. Now I'm some kind of science genius. The only problem is, Elizabeth is too. Asked anyone yet?
You're leaving it a bit late, aren't you?
You talk about it like there wasn't any stress involved. Claire.
No.
You don't know what I was going to say.
Yes, I did. You were going to ask me to dance. No. Chicken, go for it. Look at Russ. He's not giving up.
Russ is counting on the process of elimination. I'm only interested in one girl.
Justice.
You got it.
Before we get started, Elizabeth has a few things to say.
School dance is 3 days away, and it's going to be the best dance that Sandy Bay School has ever seen. Jobs. Vince, you'll be on glass patrol. Jade, you make sure the ladies' restroom is clean.
What about the boys' restroom?
The only thing that could help the boys' restroom is a fire hose. It's going to be a night to remember. Everyone is going to have a wonderful time.
Thank you, Elizabeth. All right, everyone. Chapter 11, let's explore.
So why don't you ask her?
Because she's saying no.
If the boy doesn't ask, then the girl thinks that he's not interested. We're not psychic, you know.
Hi.
Hey, Toby.
How are you doing?
Good.
Bianca, I was wondering, if you're not doing anything, if I could take you to the dance. Unless you're going with someone else. Hey, Tobes.
I'm going with Sean.
No biggie. Just didn't want Bianca to have to go by herself. In case she was, which she isn't, so. Great. You two will be there. Terrific. I'll see you there. Oh, sorry.
Jade, Claire, Veronica, Chloe. What do you think about younger women?
What?
I'm running out of chicks our age. Come on, Tobes, get over it. When you've been knocked back as often as I have.
I don't want to talk about it.
What's Sean Max got that we haven't got?
He's smart. He's good looking. He's popular. He's awesome at about
five different sports. But apart from all that stuff, what has the guy actually got?
Bianca.
It's like there's a secret. How to make girls like you. And everyone knows it except us.
Tell me about it.
Might as well face it, Tobes. You'll never be chick magnet material. Oh, incoming! You got something, man? What's going on in there?
How to make girls like us. I know the secret. When two people are hot for each other. You've heard the phrase chemical attraction?
Sure.
Well, there really is a chemical attraction. That's pheromones. It's a natural animal function.
You want to make us smell like animals to attract chicks?
Child chainsaw!
I'll prove it. Spray some around your neck. Spray it.
That's a head case. You guys want to move it? We're going to be late.
Yeah, I got a library book overdue. Won't be a minute.
Typhus.
Got to be here somewhere.
Okay, what's going on?
Who says anything's going on?
You're watching me like a lab rat.
It didn't work.
What are you talking about? The truth, right now, or else?
Or else?
Russ, have you had a haircut or something?
No.
Because your hair looks really good this morning.
I think.
It's wonderful. Do you mind?
Come on, guys. School.
Start without me.
Oh, we're out of here. Come on, Dana.
Dana. No. Dana.
Take a deep breath.
I was enjoying that.
What's going on? I felt yuck. I thought Russ was actually cute. Oh, I must be coming down with something.
Cute? She was hitting on me, man.
It worked.
Wait, what worked?
Just calm down, Dana.
What did you do?
Check it out. Thera thingies.
Excuse me?
One little spray, and I'm a chick magnet.
Pheromones. Okay, it's no big deal. It just helps increase male attractiveness.
This stuff's amazing, man. No chick ever ran her fingers through my hair before. You know.
Let's put it back now.
Dina.
Wait a second.
Leave me alone.
Dina. Dina, come on, listen to me. Dina, wait. Just let me explain.
No wonder you were looking at me like a lab rat and you were using me like one.
Dana, I'm...
Don't touch me!
Look, I apologize, okay?
Oh, why? Because you did it to me or because you did it at all? Give your sick little chemicals to yourself. Wait, what were you going to use it for anyway?
The dance.
I thought so. You do that and I'm never speaking to either of you again, okay?
It's not going to happen.
Toby!
It's not going to happen, Russ.
Toby, if you don't let me use those fairy things, I'll never talk to you again.
Shut up. Hey, Dina, over here.
Mr. Tesla, I'll be a little late getting to the dance tomorrow night.
Well, I think I can hold the fort.
You need to keep a close eye on them.
Yes, we're all that stands between an orderly social occasion and chaos. Teenage hormones. I remember what that was like.
Really?
Never mind, I can handle the dance until you get there.
Thank you.
On toes.
It took all day for Dana to chill out. She's only just speaking to me again. I promised her we wouldn't use the pheromones, and that's it, Russ.
Doesn't look like anything's missing. How can you tell?
Where'd you put the pheromones?
Oh,
come on, hand them over.
Hey, I wanted to use this stuff, but no way would I steal it.
Then who did? You look really nice, Dina.
You don't have to suck up to me, Toby. I've forgiven you.
Oh, this is going to be so bad.
What do you expect? With a control freak like Elizabeth running things.
Let's just get it over with.
Come on, guys. How bad can it be?
Hmm.
music all night.
You won't last 2 minutes. With Elizabeth on patrol. Start enjoying yourselves. That's not a suggestion.
Elizabeth, Garth.
Just take.
Everything's going according to schedule, sir.
Congratulations on the organisation. Everyone seems to be having, Yes, well, they're all here.
I actually wanted to talk to you about Parents' Day.
Oh, well, that's months away, Elizabeth.
It's usually a complete shambles, and I know I can make a real difference.
Huh?
Yeah, I suppose.
Hey, you don't think this aftershave's too much, do you?
Gee.
Something you like?
Really beautiful eyes. I never noticed.
Cool. Tell me more.
I don't know what it is about you tonight. You're really cute, you know that?
Bianca, you want to get some punch?
I'm talking to Gar.
You heard the lady.
Yeah, come on.
Don't.
Two's company, three's a crowd, sure.
Hey.
Hey, looks like we found our pheromone thief.
What? Can't hit the dance floor, Bianca.
Hey. When Bianca talks to you, does she have to use small words? Me, Bianca, you, Gar?
No.
I don't want to dance.
Bianca, unhand that man. There'll be none of that.
None of what, sir?
That. Behave yourselves if this dance is to continue.
Meet me outside.
Are you trying to ruin my dance? Where do you think you're going?
Fresh air.
Fix it!
Yeah, easy for her to say. What's the problem? Just do that whole Vega thing again and figure a brilliant solution.
It doesn't work like that. Maybe we can cancel it out.
Come on, there's air freshener in the toilet. Air freshener?
The star's beautiful tonight.
Yeah, I guess.
Quick, Russ, grab it! I've got it! Progress!
Give me that breath!
Just take a few deep breaths.
What was I doing out here?
Making a big mistake.
And what do you two think you're doing?
You will tell me what is going on right now.
Accident.
Yeah, sure. Don't you ever give up. I'm not interested. Not now. Not ever.
Yeah.
Bianca was okay.
Oh, shut up, Toby. I don't want to see either of you out here again.
Who chose this music? It sucks.
Try this.
They got loose. It wasn't supposed to happen.
They are ruining my dance. Who did it? You?
Never mind who did it. We've got to find out how they're being spread and stop it.
Pheromones, huh? What a nasty little idea. I'm very impressed with you, Toby.
Turn the music off! Turn it off!
Are you okay?
Hi, Ross. Looking for me?
Oh, boy.
Oh, no! Whoa! If you don't want to help, don't interfere.
You've got real potential.
You don't know what you're talking about.
I understand you better than you think. We share the same gift. We can imagine things and do things that nobody else can do. That's power, Toby.
I don't want power.
You whipped up those pheromones. Why? So you could control other people.
I wasn't thinking. It was a bad idea. It'll never happen again.
Wanna bet? Maybe you won't be able to help yourself.
We'd make perfect partners, Toby. Twice the power, twice the genius.
You must have got away for those pheromones.
No, I didn't. I'm showing you a new possibility.
Trust me, you don't know what you're saying.
Yes, I do. Come
we just go somewhere and talk, please?
Outside. Wait for me outside.
Don't be long. Just take a big deep breath. You'll be fine.
Dana, there's still more inside.
Whoa!
Look out! Just wait till I get my engine. Come back here.
I'm so, so sorry. I don't know what went wrong tonight.
That's okay.
Whoa!
I'll get you!
Carl, why do I think of springtime in Paris or Rio at Mardi Gras time? What was I saying?
Oh, something about geography, I hope.
Oh, yes. Would you mind not standing quite so close, Mr. Tesla?
Of course, sorry.
Nightmare flashes of me coming under arrest.
Yeah, weird. Me too.
Gross.
Could have been worse.
Yeah, how?
Well, the lizard queen could have tried to kiss you.
Thought about my offer, Toby?
What offer?
Stay out of it, you. Don't tell me you're not tempted.
What is your problem?
You. This is between me and Toby.
Get over yourself. There's nothing going on between you and Toby.
Jealousy's a terrible thing, Dina.
What?
Desperate. Dateless. What a loser.
Me a loser? People would rather have food poisoning than have anything to do with you.
Go, Dina.
Shut up. You're nothing but a cold-hearted, selfish little control freak.
Shut up! You'll pay for this. You're going to be so sorry.
Did I go too far?
We'll soon find out. Wow.